Trump arrives for college football championship, what he does next stuns the whole stadium. On Monday evening, President Donald Trump arrived at Mercedes Benz Stadium in Atlanta for the college football national championship game between the University of Georgia and the University of Alabama. What he did next stunned the whole stadium and left a huge impression on the packed crowd. On Monday night, the Georgia Bulldogs and the Alabama Crimson Tide faced off at Mercedes-Benz Stadium in Atlanta, Georgia. A very special guest attended the CFP National Championship game, President Donald Trump. President Trump walked out onto the field at Mercedes-Benz Stadium in Atlanta Monday ahead of the college football national championship game between the University of Georgia and the University of Alabama. Trump then joined in with a rendition of the Star-Spangled Banner performed by the Zac Brown Band. Source: Washington Examiner. The crowd went wild as President Trump took the field on Monday, but what he did next sent them over the moon. A shining example of American patriotism, President Trump stood proudly on the football field throughout the playing of the national anthem. He placed his hand over his heart reverently and sang along as the Zac Brown Band delivered their rendition of the Star-Spangled Banner. President Donald Trump arrived in Atlanta, Georgia yesterday evening to attend the college football national championship game between the University of Georgia and the University of Alabama. As soon as he got to the field, Trump was received with applause and excitement from fans, but what he did next excited the crowd. Zac Brown Band stood in the middle of the field to sing the Star-Spangled Banner, to which Trump walked right out onto the field and stood with his hand on his heart. Trump's appearance at Monday's championship game comes on the heels of an NFL season marked by political protest. Starting back in September, professional football players from teams nationwide began kneeling during the playing of the national anthem in the vein of former San Francisco 49ers quarterback Colin Kaepernick. Kaepernick began taking a knee as the Star-Spangled Banner played before games in 2016 to protest police brutality and racial discrimination in America. Of course, this could not have been more ironic, seeing as Kaepernick was adopted by a white family who raised him with every advantage in the world. Not to mention the fact that he makes more money than 99% of white people. Although Colin Kaepernick is perhaps the worst poster boy for racial discrimination of all time, his colleagues quickly jumped on the bandwagon and began kneeling during the anthem as well, in a blatant display of disrespect for the country which has afforded them such tremendous opportunity. Unfortunately, the movement didn't end with the 2016 NFL season. When football started again in the fall of 2017, professional ball players went back to their old antics, taking a knee instead of standing reverently with their hands over their hearts. Their protest intensified after President Trump admonished them in a speech to his supporters, saying they ought to be fired for turning their backs on our flag and the brave men and women who have sacrificed everything so that self-entitled athletes like Colin Kaepernick can live safely and freely. President Donald Trump's patriotic display on Monday night was the perfect comeback to Colin Kaepernick and his ilk after watching them kneel all season. Please share this story if you are proud to call this man your president.